Greetings, Stellar MLS subscribers. In this video, we'll take a close look at how you can use Stellar input forms in SkySlope forms to quickly create and update incomplete listings. Here we are in SkySlope forms. First things first, we'll need to ensure we have the right forms library added. So navigate to libraries, and if you don't already have it added, add the Stellar listing input forms library. After selecting it, click add. Then you'll have access to all of the listing input forms you need. Back on the Forms dashboard, I'll start by opening my seller file. Now that I have my signed listing agreement, we're ready to start our listing input forms to get this property ready to go live on the MLS. Back on the Forms tab, click on Add Forms. From here, you can filter by library to quickly find a list of all the available input forms. Locate the input form you need and then click Add. On the next page, you can begin filling out your input form. Here's one quick tip before we get started. If you use SkySlope Forms to prepare your listing agreement, all of the details you entered into your listing agreement will autofill into your input sheet, which makes filling it out even faster. As you know, there are dozens of fields to record all of the essential details about the property you're listing. We won't go over them in depth here, but instead we'll demonstrate how you can save yourself time by not doing this twice. You will go ahead and proceed with entering your property details. Once you've added enough details and you're ready to export those details to the MLS, follow these steps. Start by clicking Import Export Data in the upper right corner. Then select Create MLS Listing. And now, if you're ready, click Create to take all the data you've entered and push it over to the MLS as an incomplete listing. Once it's been exported successfully, you'll be given the MLS number. And now it's time to head over to the MLS. From here, we can use the MLS number to quickly locate the listing. And there we go. We can see all the data we entered into our input sheet in SkySlope Forms has been copied into our incomplete listing on the MLS. From here, you can proceed to make additional updates to your listing as necessary, but I have one more time-saving tip to share with you. Say you need to make an adjustment to your listing details. You can make your edits in SkySlope Forms instead of on the MLS, and then click the Update MLS Listing button. This will push the updated data into your MLS listing, saving you even more time. Now, when we jump back over to the MLS and refresh the page, we can see our updates from SkySlope Forms are already reflected on the incomplete listing. And there you have it. That's everything you need to know to start leveraging your input sheets to work smarter, not harder, with SkySlope Forms. If you have any questions, please reach out to the Stellar MLS or SkySlope support teams.